हेलो मेघालय टीचर फ्रेंड्स, वेलकम बैक अगेन टू योर फेवरेट चैनल असाइनमेंट टीचर। फ्रेंड्स, यू हैव द असाइनमेंट वर्क एंड यू हैव टू कंप्लीट द एफएलएन ट्रेनिंग बाय 31st अक्टूबर। एंड दिस ट्रेनिंग इज स्टार्ट्स फ्रॉम 1st अक्टूबर। एंड देयर इज ए क्विज ऑफ 20 क्वेश्चंस एंड देयर इज ए रूल्स ऑल्सो दैट केम नियरली that you have to score 70% of marks to get the completion of certificate. So, merit of certificate. Okay, if you score 70% of marks, then you can get the certificate. Out of 20 questions, you have to correct 14 questions to get certificate. Because if we count and if we calculate 70% of 20 marks, then it is 14 marks. So you have to score 14 marks. And here I have the solution, and I will confirm you, and I will give you the solution how to score the 14 marks and get the certificates. Here I will discuss about those questions which are given in your training, and these questions are will come to you as a shuffle. So you have to note at your note the answers and make the same in your mobile phones. Okay, the first question is, the ECCE training of Anganwadi workers or teachers will be dashed by the cluster resource centers of the school education department. Here is the four answer: coached, mentored, evaluated, conducted. So cluster resource centers rule as a mentor. Okay, so mentor is the right answer. Next question is, who has provided the guidelines of FLN mission? Who has provided the guideline means Ministry of Education, which is central government, Ministry of Education, government of India. Okay, so here is the answer, MOE. Next question, states and UTs have a critical role to play to achieve the goal of FLN in a dashboard. There are so many options. That is correct option is mission. So you have to, all teachers of the India, take as this FLN training and FLN goal as a mission. So there is a FLN mission. You are doing the course one as mission. Okay, so mission is the right answer. Next question, NCERT will be providing dash to states and UTs in the fulfillment of FLN mission objectives. तो FLN मिशन ऑब्जेक्टिव को फुलफिल करने के लिए कौन सी चीज़ जो स्टेट्स और यूटीज को देने वाला है NCERT। देर आर फोर ऑप्शंस: किट, एकेडमिक सपोर्ट, बजट एंड मैनुअल। हियर इज द राइट आंसर, एकेडमिक सपोर्ट। ओके, ऑप्शन नंबर बी इज द राइट आंसर। ओके, नेक्स्ट क्वेश्चन एनईबी हैज सेट ए डेडलाइन ऑफ डैश टू अचीव FLN। FLN को अचीव करने के लिए कौन सी आपकी डेडलाइन है? सो हियर इज द आंसर, 2025 ये आपकी डेडलाइन है। नेक्स्ट क्वेश्चन, द प्लानिंग एंड इम्प्लीमेंटेशन ऑफ ECCE करिकुलम विल बी कैरेड आउट डैश बाय द MOE वुमेन एंड चाइल्ड डेवलपमेंट, WCD हेल्थ एंड फैमिली वेलफेयर एंड ट्राइबल अफेयर्स। सो दिस इज द आंसर, जॉइंटली दे विल टेकन द प्रोग्राम बाय ECCE। ओके, नेक्स्ट क्वेश्चन, द बेसिक एम ऑफ द डैश इज टू एनेबल ऑल चिल्ड्रेन टू रीड एंड रेस्पॉन्ड विथ कम्प्रिहेंशन इंडिपेंडेंटली, राइट विथ अंडरस्टैंडिंग, अंडरस्टैंड द रीजनिंग इन द डोमेन्स ऑफ नंबर्स, मेजरमेंट एंड शेप्स, बिकम इंडिपेंडेंट इन प्रॉब्लम सॉल्विंग बाई वे ऑफ नंबरेसी, स्पेशल अंडरस्टैंडिंग स्किल। हियर आर द फोर ऑप्शंस: नेशनल मिशन ऑन फैमिली एंड वेलफेयर, नेशनल मिशन ऑन सोशल वेलफेयर, नेशनल मिशन ऑन हेल्थ एंड एजुकेशन, नेशनल मिशन ऑन फाउंडेशन लिटरेसी एंड नंबरेसी। दीज आर द फोर्थ ऑप्शन इज राइट आंसर, नेशनल मिशन ऑन फाउंडेशन लिटरेसी एंड नंबरेसी। नेक्स्ट क्वेश्चन, इन द न्यू 5+3+3+4 स्ट्रक्चर प्रपोज बाई NEP 2020, ए स्ट्रॉन्ग बेस ऑफ डैश फ्रॉम S3 इज इंक्लूडेड। सो यू नो दैट ECCE वी आर ऑलरेडी taught and we are already get that information in this training. So option number C is the right answer. Next question, attaining FLN for all children must become an immediate national service target agenda, immediate national mission. So it is taken as a mission. Next question, focus of foundational learning is DAS. Focus of foundational learning is reading and writing, cognitive development, and holistic development of the child. Holistic development. Okay, option number B is the right answer. एफएलएन मिशन इज ए डैश एफएलएन मिशन इज ए नेशनल इनिशिएटिव बिकॉज यू नो दैट निष्ठा व्हाट इज द फॉर्म ऑफ निष्ठा फुल फॉर्म ऑफ निष्ठा नेशनल इनिशिएटिव फॉर स्कूल हेड्स एंड ए होलिस्टिक एडवांसमेंट ओके सो हियर इज द आंसर नेशनल इनिशिएटिव नेक्स्ट क्वेश्चन एफर्ट्स विल बी मेड टू डैश गवर्नमेंट प्राइमरी स्कूल टीचर्स एंड डेवलप material like e-content including lesson plans use of innovative pedagogies etc to support teachers teaching the primary level finance mentor evaluate monitor efforts will be made to monitor government primary monitor okay option number d is the correct answer next question the full form of ECCE ECCE ki matlab ye hoti hai early childhood care and education okay early childhood care and education NEP 2020 proposes dash of Anganwadi preschool Balvatika for 3 to 6 years age group before class 1 NEP 2020 proposes dash of Anganwadi Anganwadi means how many days in a school ये जो आपकी नया एनईपी 2020 देर इज ए न्यू थिंग टू नो दैट इज 5+3+3+4 हियर इज द 5 दैट इज प्री स्कूल 3 इयर्स एंड क्लास 1+2 ओके सो द इफ यू टॉक अबाउट टू अंगनवाड़ी देन इट इज मस्ट बी 3 इयर्स ओके 3 इयर्स नेक्स्ट क्वेश्चन FLN Mission is a national initiative for proficiency in reading with understanding and numeracy. Here is the answer, option number A. Early childhood education has been included as a specific target in the context of Early childhood education has been included as a specific target in the context of Sustainable Development Goal, SDG. Okay. Next question, the National Education Policy 2020 highlights that a large proportion of students currently in elementary level have not achieved FLN disagree not known agree and steps should be taken to build FLN agree and steps should be taken to be to build FLN okay next question the vision of the mission is that every child achieves the desired learning competencies in reading writing and numeracy at the end of class 3 and not later than class 5 okay School will work for the attainment of DAS in a mission mode. According to FLN mission guidelines, attainment of DAS in a mission, attainment of foundation literacy and numeracy skills in a mission. ECC is a period from started from 3 to 8 years. Okay, 3 to 8 years, not 8 years. Just like 3 to, here is the answer, 3 to 8 years. Okay, then. Here I have completed 20 questions and answered 2 questions and skipped 2. If I submit these questions, my score is 16. If I answered other 2 questions, then I can score 18 marks. So you can score for more than 16 marks and you can get the certificates which are currently term and condition by NCERT and by Diksha team. Thank you friends. Have a nice day. Please share this video. If you want assignment work, then if you want assignment, then contact me. I have put my WhatsApp number and WhatsApp link. Then you can get in touch with me. Thank you friends. Have a nice day.